go ahead and pick up your medium-sized brush. We're going to mix a yellowy orange. Taking yellow, adding just a little bit of red. I'm going to fill in the shell with this color. It's going to go on quite transparent, so we'll see the lines underneath, but that won't be an issue for right now. But go ahead and bring your color right over those blue lines.